you will win. But you have to make that attitude a part of your everyday life. Do the extra repetition. Run the extra mile. Go the extra round. Make the right choices. Give the full measure.
Change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world, and that's our job.
You know, exercise has been proven to help people relieve their stress and also keep them mentally alert. So I believe this is a good initiative, courtesy Ikeja City Mall, supported by Shedam. I mean, the support was massive, you know, even though we started late, you know, but it can be better. But the truth of the matter is, everybody had fun. And being the first of its kind, yeah, I mean, the turnout was encouraging.
The turnout was massive.
Yeah, it was massive. And I'm sure, you know, you can't blame us now. After 5-6 months in the house, we've not had any level activities. So to now have an opportunity like this, free of charge, I mean, courtesy Ikeja City Mall, of course. It was an amazing session.
I want you to give us three things that you wish for Nigeria using fitness terms.
Alrighty. I'm wishing Nigeria and Nigerians a well, a healthy, and fit lifestyle.
I think we just need to just care more about ourselves as a country. We tend to abandon a lot of our people. We don't take life seriously. We just need to take life seriously as a country.
I'm going to be living with my six packs. Let me show you.
Yes,
this is my six packs. I said, I'm not even joking. But I mean, I've had so much fun. I enjoyed the Zumba, the heat, the kickboxing, the strength training. Everything was brilliant. And I want to say thank you to Ikeja City Mall for such a beautiful initiative and all the fitness instructors that made their way down to this place today. And of course, every other person that came here today. This was really beautiful and I'm so glad I was a part of this. To serve with heart and might, one nation bound in freedom, peace and unity. God bless Nigeria. God bless the Ikeja City Mall. I love you guys. Happy Independence Day. Mwah!